Hello guys, today we make limoncello. It's a recipe that doesn't exist, so we create it. The goal of this video is to show that with the ingredient that you find in your area, in your country, or if you are traveling, you can make some homemade liquor with the ingredient that you find around you. This alcohol is called Chapticus, very famous in Manado. Is a little bit yellowish, and we don't know the exact alcohol content because it's homemade. They say there should be between 41, 43, maximum 45%. Here we have 500 ml. Inside the container, I will put 10 kefir lime leaves. You can recognize from this shape, the skin of 4 kefir lime. Here they are very special because they are long. I never saw them long like this. Usually they are round. And the skin of 5 limes, the classic one. So now I will smash a little bit the leaves, put inside, put the skin, again the skin, close my container, and I will update you in a few days. After 5 days, you prepare the syrup, filter the alcohol, put the zest inside the pot with the syrup. In this way, like many of you advise me, all the essential oil and the alcohol inside the zest will go in the syrup. When the syrup reaches room temperature, we can put our alcohol, mix very well, and put our liquor in the bottle. Very easy. For the syrup I use 180 grams of sugar and 100 ml of water. Some people will ask how you can calculate the alcohol content of your liquor or decide how much water and sugar put inside. My liquor will be 30% of alcohol content. And I know this because I use the software on the program that is on the website of L'Uomo di Casa. But don't worry, I put the link under the video. So when you make your liquor, it's very easy. You go on this page and you need only to put your ingredient inside of the space that you already prepared. And after, press the button. Calculate the alcohol content, you will know it. So my alcohol at the beginning, my Chapticus, was 43%, plus the sugar and the water, the final will be 30%. I done a little bit sweet and not strong because my friends here in Manado like to eat and drink more sweet. Usually I share what I make with my friends, so I decided to make it less strong and more sweet, but up to you. If you put more water and less sugar, will be this, you will have the same amount of alcohol, but less sweet. With this program, this software will be very easy to decide how much sugar, how much water do you want. Okay, see you later to put our liquid in the bottles. E voilà, our limoncello is ready, but I want to taste it very, very cold. So now I put it in the freezer. See you tomorrow for the tasting. The smell is already good. Spettacular. Okay guys, remember to subscribe to the channel, to leave me a like, to watch and share this video with your friends. If you have tried some experiment like this, because maybe you tried the original limoncello in Italy and you want to do at home and you cannot find the right ingredient, so let us know down in the comment your advice. Or if you are living abroad, you are Italian, so you have experienced something similar like this, let us know down always in the comment. Any advice is good, so please leave your comments for the benefit of everybody, from everybody that follow the channel. Bye bye. Very, very spectacular.